News feeds help you stay in touch with communities that self-organize around specific topics using hashtags. But you can also manage and structure communities using dedicated sites to categorize discussions and to connect with people who have knowledge or seek knowledge about these topics. Here's where you get the tools you need to manage your community site. You can use categories to organize discussions and create gifted badges that make it easy to visually identify a person's membership status, so you can tell right away if that person's an expert, for example. You can also see what activities are going on and who the top contributors are in that community. This can really help drive community engagement. Let's click on What's Hot to view the top discussions. My discussions show what discussions I initiated, along with any replies to them. Take a look at all the different categories here, like sales, analysis, and training. And now view a discussion in detail. Here's the list of replies to a discussion. Let's mark the reply from Janet as best reply. As you can see, the best reply gets featured.